doing like you did at the ruins, a panoramic picture.
Too bad you can't see the lake from here.
Yeah, you can. See the corner of it right over there where the dam is. See what I'm talking about?
Yeah, okay. Let me see.
Far corner of the head of the lake. Or the tail. The outlet.
Alright, let's take a look at
the eraser. Side of this, wherever we saw them from the road, that may have been bushes. Yeah, so over there where the cranes are. You see one, I see two cranes, that's two windmills. There's probably going to be a dozen at least. Buildings, and I was doing 30 miles an hour, so it's spotty. By the water, so you film it? I would. Ain't nothing else to see. Yes?
Okay, sure.
Film it. Since you're filming.
Since I'm filming. haven't done that for a long time.
See how nice the toilets are that Frank talked about?
Very nice toilets.
Oh, 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock. There's a crane on the horizon.
Yeah, I see that.
That's gonna be a windmill. This stream going. It's a spring thread creek, and they gotta keep it going downstream. No matter what they do, it may come up in front of the ranges. So. parking lot to go walk down off the dam and fish. Unless you want pictures from there.
No,
I'm
fine.
Life slow and get a new bathroom in the lake so
really,
it's
really really looks like the sky is photographing. Really nice.
It's a nice clean air supposed to be a good bathroom.